According to the senior special assistant to the state governor on security matters, Comrade Daniel Ezekiel, the increased rate of cultism and cult-related activities in the state, especially reported cases of cultism by primary school pupils, is worrisome. The senior special assistant to the governor lamented that cultism had destroyed nightlife across the state as law-abiding citizens were harassed and intimidated on a daily basis by the miscreants. He therefore noted that the state government was now all out to stamp out cultism and other related crimes, advising youths who were still involved in cultism to turn a new leaf or prepare to face the full weight of the law. Comrade Ezekiel urged sea pirates on the state waterways to relocate from the state because the security apparatus will clamp down on them, as the state government is determined to make the waterways safe for Deltans and other Nigerians.
Airmen attacks, drug abuse, cultism, sea pirates among the youth will be brought to the barest minimum, if not utterly eradicated from the facet of traditional Delta State society soon. I kindly want to assure all Deltans that I will join hands with all the security agencies and other government organs in making sure that all multinational companies and organizations that fled Delta State to relocate back to a more secure and peaceful Delta State.
On the upsurge of herdsmen and farmers' clashes in the state, the senior special assistant to the state governor, Comrade Daniel Ezekiel, told herdsmen who would not do their business in the state peacefully to relocate. He also decried the rising rate of drug abuse by young people and employ youths in the state to desist from the vice. Comrade Ezekiel called on relevant authorities to double efforts at curbing the menace in the state, urging Deltans to continue their support for the state governor, Dr. Ifeanyi Okowa, towards fulfilling his prosperity for all Deltans promise.